butt is taken, if he had a belt on backwards, taking that belt buckle straight to the ceiling, right? Because when his butt goes up and my hips are on top of his hips, they kind of shoot my chest forward, all right? So we're going to do the whole thing. We're going to double thigh pry jam, swing right here when I get to my safety, all right? I'm not going to do my, you can do your stand-up drill, but make sure you partner weights so you come back down. Now, what's going to happen is he's going to shoot his butt up to the ceiling, and I'm just going to cross my ankles and attack his wrists. Okay? I'm going to cross my ankles and attack his wrists because I can't fall any further forward when my ankles are crossed. My ankles come uncrossed. See how I just slide down his back? Okay? Catch my ball. So this is a panic drill. I hate to say panic drill because that implies a lot of negativity, right? But this is kind of like let's call it a reaction drill when this guy throws his butt to the ceiling. I have to get my ankles crossed. Ankles crossed. Which ankle's on top? The leg that's in or the opposite leg? Leg that's in is always on top. Okay, so for me, it's 99% of the time my right ankle. So double thigh pry jam, swing, make sure we're in line. Okay, cross body is different. And I know you guys do some cross body stuff. This isn't wrong. I just limit myself. All right? And if this guy's trying to get to his right hip and get in a strong position, man, I help him get there pretty quick when I'm cross body riding. I got options here. We'll talk about them. All right? But I want to stay in line with that saddle. So loose in, and I got my stand-up drill and my safety. I'm not grabbing anything. He's going to shoot his butt up, I'm going to cross my ankles and attack his wrists. See, I cross my ankles. Now, when I get here and I've controlled, second boot's going to come in. Now, we're not going to arch right here and rip his wrists out like we would in a match. Because you could hurt that guy's back pretty bad. But what I want you to do is, he's going to butt up, we're going to cross, attack the wrist. Second boot comes in, give a little bit, and then we're going to let go. We're not going to break them down. Okay? In a match, you yank those wrists and you arch as hard as you can. There's nothing illegal about it. Okay? You put that guy flat on the mat. But when I get flat back down again, I like taking that boot out and going right back to my neutral legs like we've been doing. All right? Are you? So you can see it. So I'm going to put you up and down. All right? So bottom guy, you're going to have to stay low and make sure that you're popping up and down. So I'm going to say set, we're going to get set, here with our leg ride, and then I'm going to say go. When I say go, he's going to shoot his butt up, I'm going to cross my ankle and attack the wrist. Okay, right here, I'm going to give him a little bit, and then I'm back down. Okay, and then I'm back on top. I want one guy going, 4, 5, 6 times, and then we'll switch. This is just a good reaction.